You don't even know what harm is, girl. Yes, you're gonna get that right away. Logan Killicks.
Logan Killicks? That's what he do hang out with him for? He look like some old skull head in a graveyard.
Brother Killicks got 60 acres.
Nanny took the horizon and pinched it into a little bit of a thing.
Get rough, cause I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. You're sick of feeling down.
Now y'all want to make sure his dinner's always hot when he comes home, and the floor swept clean in the morning, and be welcoming to him. Here he comes. Ooh. Dry your eyes.
I do. Miss Janie.
We got married, just like Nanny wanted. It was true. Logan was good and decent. I was a proper married woman. But I was still waiting for love to begin. Can I go with you?
Better stay here. Help me out some. That porch needs cleaning. Cut up them seed potatoes. Don't spend all day dangerous.
Slaughter that rut. Bleed him good.
I won't chop for dinner.
Oh, that's a no?
Oh!
Take a stand because we can. She's in a kitchen.
Your mom and your papa gonna give you hell for setting them pigs free.
They did. And I don't care what my husband thinks either.
Look.
Went to get a flower. So I can help.
Lord, gal, you ain't got no more business behind a flower than a hog got with a holler.
Like a broken promise in the mirror, staring down in style.
Would you like to live every single day of your life?
Where you heading, Mr. Scott?
Down the road a ways, got some colored folks that got together and made their own. They call it Eatonville. I'm planning to get there while the town's still a baby.
You're not gonna tell me.
Maybe you need to come with me and see.
From Mrs. Mastod. Hey! Mrs. Mastod, come on up.
Thank you for your compliments. But Mrs. Mayor Starks don't know nothing about no speech making. I didn't marry her for nothing like that.
What's she gonna run off?
Looks like Mr. Mayor and the Mrs. done had a problem now.
Yeah. You put this on.
What, wrap my head up like an old woman?
Because I done told you to.
Hell you think?
Janie!
You did what you know, Mom.
Where you gonna go? And more than that, who the hell would ever have me? You didn't have nothing when I met you. And you have less than nothing when you leave me. Janie, nobody would marry you. Not now.
Get out of
me. I'm gonna let you go. But you gonna hear me. All you end up is at somebody's good time, yeah. You know the kind of men use for their pleasure and then toss in the ditch.
When it wasn't even whole to start with.
Standing there studying me, with your Popeyes rolling, your little narrow behind.
Quit mixing up my doings with my looks, then.
You must be out your mind talking to me like that. I'm the mayor this town.
You the one started talking underneath my clothes.
When we get all insulted about your looks, you ain't give me no cheering. Now you're old lady. Nearly 40. Ain't nobody looking at you old as you is.
Well, I ain't 40. I'm only 38. You way past 50. Let's talk about that. Let's fix that belly we got. You talk a whole lot of brag, Joe. There ain't nothing big about you but your voice.
You say to me,
you heard it, you ain't blind.
I'd better be shot dead than hit it by my own self. Okay? What you say to me?
Show up for duty and serve this woman in all. Well, they can tie him down and look after
him. Tie him down?
Well, you tell it. Sounds like the dog that bit him gave him rabies.
Well, I got plenty of money in the bank, so whatever it's going to cost,
he's liable to die.
Where you at?
No place.
You're going to run off a motorboat, ain't you? Tell the truth. You're tired of waiting on me. Do it for me. You're going to find yourself someone else, ain't you? Huh? Come on. Don't lie to me.
So lately, it's just a sickness. I've been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light it goes on your face. If a great wave shall fall, I'll fall upon us. Yeah, between the sand and stone, could you make it on your own? If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. Way up high or down low, I'll go wherever you will go. And maybe
darkest of your days.